Three, no, it's game four, right? Game four. Damn, fucking James. Oh, I know you ain't doing that. It doesn't. Oh. Go to Summoning Dragon. Yep. And then the effect from the stone. So I get three cards from two. Special. Try your turn. Yep. So that.
Birds flying high.
Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna let you cut that because that's how everything. We use the effect to pop. Divine Breath, I knew it. Discard card.
You know how I feel. It's a new dawn.
Summon. It's an effect. Targeting. It's a
new life. How would you summon two of those?
How do you summon two? Normal summon, effect from the hand to target this and greater. Special summon a blue orb from the deck.
You summon one earlier. That one.
No, I discarded after that. Boy. I wonder what you got face down.
Find out.
Oh, you only have those? It's your battle, attack it.
Destroyed.
You know how I feel. Blossom on the tree. You know how I feel. Yeah, head face, end face. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Fly out in the sun. You know what I mean, don't you know?
Stop. Go ahead. All having fun. You know what I mean. Sleep in peace when the day is done. So don't sting me.
What?
You know, all you need is A, all you need is B.
Yep.
That's what you got, right?
Nope. I wish. That's not my love, honey. Set this down. Summon him in attack mode. Special summon him in defense. Then put him in defense. Then attach him to him. Can't we do anything else?
Okay. My turn.
Yep. You know
how I feel. Special by revealing. So if I was to destroy this, this will be destroyed instead, right? Normal summon? It's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, it's a new life. Effect to destroy. And I'm feeling. Going to use his effect since you control monster. contact fusion. Enter battle. Attack your... Okay. Since it wasn't disturbed by battle, it gets banished. If he attacks a monster, and for some reason, any effect, the monster's still on the field, it gets banished. Now I'll let you read the card.
Yep. That's what I want to do.
Oh, he also cannot get beat this triple battle.
And he gets attacked.
And he attacked twice the monsters.
What the bloody end of your battle phase?
No. Damage step. Damage step and battle phase not the same thing. Damage step, not battle phase. Battle phase is a whole attack. Every time you attack, you take a damage, right? That's the damage step. So
I take any damage.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, it does.
No.
There wasn't a damage step, so I didn't take any damage.
Well, hey, you're gonna look ridiculous on the camera. It's battle. Battle phase, your battle, damage step. There is no damage step. So you still get banished though. Even though there was no damage there.
So after the damage step.
Because for some reason, if I attacked and you were supposed to take life points, you're supposed to take the life points first.
I wouldn't, because it's an effect point.
That's just an example. The life points goes first. Then the
so
banished.
So you lose zero life points. There's your damage there.
Exactly. Okay. Zero life points, then you get banished.
I don't know about that one.
I'm serious, bro. Because I battled it. He got destroyed instead. As I battle him, he gets banished because he stayed on the field. And I'm gonna go for you.
You still have another attack?
25. He attacks twice.
Yeah, he attacks twice.
One and then 25 directly. And then I did a stone this turn. Which I don't think I have targets. One, two, three, yeah, I don't have any more targets. One, two, yeah, I don't have more targets. But I banish the stone, put this in my hand, and go ahead. When you draw, you want to activate something in your standby phase? No, effect. Special trigger, go ahead. My turn. Best show by revealing. Oh, fuck that. Effect to pop. I should have spent something. Stand by, please. It don't matter my end right now. Good?
Yep.
You're the champ of the world. Thank you, guys.